Dennis Chambers at the drums, ladies and gentlemen. At the percussion, Victor Williams.